Steer we often see from Nathan Buckley. Total focus, total commitment.
Yes, he's been an absolute beauty. As we're out on the ground, every Collingwood supporter at the MCG is on his feet.
And isn't that a great shot? The champ leading them out.
Yep.
The quintessential footballer, isn't it?
I've never taken the game for granted, but when you've been out for a little while, you definitely appreciate your opportunities. A cut so deep I don't deserve. Well, you were always invincible in my eyes. Yeah.
The only thing against us now is that.
Eventually it finishes up with Jason Clough. Kicks towards the pocket. Buckley! Oh, why would you go to him? What a mark by the champ!
Push it wider, taken away by Sharkey over the top of the current, and here's a chance from 50 metres. Nathan Buckley goes just the latter part of the third quarter. Real off the chest to Pollard. Rocket Buckley now from 55. The goal unguarded. Oh, that's a wonderful
tight end. Brought down. Still going.
Game and Buckley. Well,
You go long, go strong.
Blockbuster at the MCG. Woke with the right foot kick, squeezes him out. Up towards halfway on the hands of the pack. Beautiful handler from Tenney out to Buckley. Has a flying shot at the goal.
Inspiration to me as president and to everybody around the club, and I'm not here to give a post-match address other than to congratulate Nathan and to thank him personally for his support of his football club, for the support of his coach, for the support of every one of you guys. You'll never know how many times he drives me mad at the most inappropriate hours ringing about the welfare of the team and what the players should be getting and being looked after. He's always putting you guys in front of everything, I can tell you that.